Alright, welcome back to the channel and another demo, Fall of Gods. Looks like a hack and slash roguelike type of thing. It's got pretty cool. Oh, look at that thing. Oh, right into the demo. Auto map? Oh, that's cool. Attack. B's dodge and A's jump. That's and it crashed immediately. Okay, off to a rollicking good start. Take two, this time with feeling. Let's go. Can I destroy these things? No. Why doesn't do anything? Why is it supposed to be like a big old special attack? That looks like it, if I step on it, it'll die. So I'm just going to go around. I was right. Oh, I cannot roll through. Oh, this guy's got A. Oh, Lord. It would be nice if these things had some sort of health bar, but other than that, combat is fairly smooth, if a little basic. Okay. I thought I had a prompt over here. Oh, I have two different ways I can go. Let's go to the place with the shiny, huh? Oh, you can dodge in midair. That's always a nice feature. I get a triangle. Fire sword. Neat. Hey man, how you doing? Can I not talk to you? Oh! Whoops! Can I not talk to you? I can't even kill you. Okay. Oh, the door closed. Can I open? Yeah, thank you. And another, what is clearly a battle arena. And there we go. I can kill them while they're in their stored up animation. That's good. Oh, I gotta get rid of these range guys first, because they're the only ones who've dealt damage to me so far, I think. Okay. It's nice that everybody fights with a lightsaber. Oh, now I got three paths. Let's go up first, because it is glowing. And if video game design has taught me anything, always go to the path that's glowing. What is this? Heal item. Okay. Only get the one, though. It's fine. I probably needed it. Let's see. It looks like we're supposed to keep going straight, so we will explore this away first. That had a weird stutter effect. Oh, even if you're not moving, dodge will throw you in the direction you're facing. That's an interesting, neat touch. I wonder if these... Oh, you little bugger. I wonder if these things have friendly fire. Oh! I was in a group right there. Combat does still seem very, very basic. Only the one thing. You can't really chain it. No special effect. When you attack, it completely stuns them, so it's like they ain't doing jack. Hello? Oh, that was just it. There's nothing else here. Okay, fine. Did that replenish? No, it just has that glowy effect. Another fight? Very good. Oh, I saw you, little shooter guy. Oh, Lord. The music's kicking up a notch. That wall is just collapsed, huh? It looks like we're supposed to keep going straight, so we're going to take the side path. There is death spikes here. And nothing else. Okay. Wait, it just closed off. Is that okay? No fight. It just closed itself off. That's fine. Yeah, and it closed itself off again. And still nothing over here. Just the spike traps. Okay. I feel like I should be getting close to the final room. Like, this does not seem... This looks like the final room. Guy to the slow walk, cool guy walking in, let's go. Oh, we have story. Or at least a cutscane. Hey, it's one of the shooty guys. Sitting on a throne. Okay. Oh, he's got a cool spear lance thingamajig. Horus. Horus. Is there a Glock? Oh, my lord. Wow. That thing's got some range. I am at the magic pixel. Oh, I forgot I had a map. Oh, left trigger also does the dodge. No lock on either, which is annoying. Okay, I was about to say, how am I alive? Death. Thank you for that. It's nothing but a small setback of the inevitable fall of the heretic gods. Do I have to start all the way back? I do have to start all the way back from the beginning. That's slightly annoying. As that boss does not seem particularly fit. Oh, God, I forgot about that. Ooh. It does appear to be taking damage from the spikes. Yeah, the spikes killed it at least. Okay, so where did we come in from? I guess that one. Oh, wait, I have this thing. Aha. Uh-huh. So I must have come in from that one. No, I came in from that way, definitely. The door seems to be locked. Okay, that's the prompt I had earlier. Uh-oh. Is there a whole other path I just did not see before? God damn it. The boss fight against Horus Lupercal seems a lot harder than everything else in the game. By, like, a considerable margin. Oh! You just popped up out of nowhere. Up, another. That looks like. Oh, god damn, I can't believe I did that. Actually, I take that back. I can't believe I did that. Projectile boy. Oh, I have another weapon. This'll help against Horus because that dude's got some range. Jump over the blades like a smart person. Is there anything in here? There is. Oh, I'm already back here? Alright, let's just go, Horus. Let's go. I got a ranged weapon now. Let's go. RB skip. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but... Oh, that's a quick attack! Ooh, you fast, boy! Ooh, got ya! Oh, bull, that hit me. Dodged. Ooh. Okay, okay. I got it. Ooh. Whoa, what was that? He's got a jetpack? What the hell is this? He's going Super Saiyan. Oh, he's got wings now. That's not a good sign, probably. What is that? Oh, what the hell is that? That's some bullshit of what it is. All right, take three. Let's do it. The projectile definitely seems to be the way to go. If I can remember where I get it. Where's the... Whoa, did not mean to do that. Darn it. Oh, Lord, I'm taking too much damage. Oh, bull, that hit me. What? Oh, come on. Okay, healing. I definitely need it because I'm terrible at this game. Okay. Let's go straight, I guess. Anything down here? There's this symbol. That has good things, right? Let's see. Okay. I got the range people. As long as you kill the range people, there seems to be a kick. I say as soon as I take 25% damage. Okay, that's that. This appears to be a dead end. It is, because you can tell by the map there's another door. I think this looks like a dead end, too. It is. So that means keep going this way. I guess these rooms are procedurally generated because last time it was really easy to find horse. Oh, this room. Okay, I hope he's still on the... Oh, you little bugger. You bugger. Okay, both the range guys are gone, but I'm at, like, no health. What? How are you still alive? And where do I get my weapon upgrade? God damn. Oh, and this is just a dead end. Nothing else is over here. Fantastic. Can I find another healing room, please? I really need it. Okay, is there another... There is, in fact, another range guy. Oh, you bugger! I have no health left. One hit from Horus and I'm gonna die. Oh, there's a weapon. If it's not the projectile, I'd probably just lose. It is the projectile, at least. What? Oh, I have no health. Horus is gonna make mincemeat out of me. That looks like a dead end, so we're gonna keep going this way. Oh, and there's, I see the spikes, you little idiot. Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm not beating a Horus like this. I'm sorry, Emperor, but you're gonna die in this episode of Warhammer 40K. Is this the boss room? It is not. It looks like a dead end. It is. And there's nothing in here, so we're gonna turn back around. I have like half a pixel left. This looks like a fight room. No, this is Horus. Horus has sand before him. Yep. Let's... Okay. Hello? Hello? How do I close this? Can you not close this in the middle of a cutscene? You can't close the map in the middle of a cutscene. That's amazing. it's fine. Okay. Now I can see. I can fight. And I'm dead. Well, okay, that is gonna be it for this demo. This is a nice little hack and slash roguelite if you like these kind of things. Definitely give it a go. Tell me if you can defeat Horus. And until next time, take care.